Can you hear me? Danielle, what's going on? Danielle? Oh, this battery, why won't it stay charged?
Oh, hello there, Larry.
Hi, Dr. Christian.
Is something wrong?
Yes, this lousy phone. It won't stay charged, and my girlfriend's got some big news to tell me.
Wow, that is frustrating. Could I help?
No, not unless you have a cell phone battery.
No, I don't. Well, I do have this. let's see here.
What are you doing?
Larry, I've just been reading on the internet about an experiment people are doing with potatoes to cause them to have power.
You can't power up a phone with a potato.
Why not? Even something as small as a potato can have power.
Yeah, but...
Even you and I can have power if it's given to us by God.
Dr. Christian, please.
But Larry, even if we trust in God, He can give us the power to do great things for Him.
I know that, Dr. Christian. I know God gives us the power to do great things because I've seen how He used you to teach me and all the kids out there about God and Jesus.
That is great.
Now, can I please have my cell phone back? You're getting sour cream all over it.
I'm sorry about the sour cream, Larry. I'm so sorry about that. It's... Would you look at that? You have two bars now.
I don't believe it. The potato worked. And my phone smells like bacon.
Larry, that's awesome. Well, I hope your girlfriend does have good news for you. But if she doesn't...
I know. God can give me the power to do great things.
That's right. Well, Larry, it's great to see you. I see you later.
Bye, Dr. Christian, and thanks.